Good morning, guys. Rob Menzies, Director of Tennis, Stratton Mountain Resort here. Going on behind me right now is one of our cardio classes, one of our mini clinics that we offer up here on the mountain during the winter and the summer. Now, I get asked a lot of questions. What's the difference between cardio tennis and regular tennis clinic? Well, let me show you. Right now, there's a lot of moving, there's a lot of hitting, and more importantly, there's a lot of music. Let's get it going there, team. We have a slight little ritual here at Cardio Tennis where we're going to judge how effective cardio is by the stains on Richard's shirts due to sweat. Let's even give him a pretty good sweat up, alright?
It's a lovely day for a gentleman's game. Shall we play?
People, a lot of people don't quite realize about what we do up here at Stratton. We run a real serious program. You know, people come here, you're expected to learn a little bit. Now, even in cardio, where there's not much instruction, you really are going to get a workout, and we're going to do your best to really help you improve. And I cannot stress how serious the program is up here. You know, there's no extra characters. We really want to make sure that everyone fits in, and that everyone's having a pretty good time. So let's get out on the floor and let's show us exactly what takes place and a little bit of that cardio tennis.